As we move now to another of those that's maybe just a little deeper, it's about self-support, or it's about supporting, which is its own beast sometimes, trying to get kids to really come through in that area.
It is. The next factor or facet that we talk about is non-judgment self-supporting. So it's how do we not be so hard on ourselves? Mm-hmm. And lack of perfectionism, which perfectionism is a huge thing with kids, especially in a school environment. And it's something that can be in your favor, but sometimes it can also take over. And then if you're too perfectionistic, then you're so hard on yourself that you're not really doing yourself really any service.
And you have ways that this can be addressed, because I think we see a lot of this in kids, and it really, it can really tear your heart out sometimes.
Right. So how do you teach a child to support themselves? And one of the books that we talk about in the manual and use is called A Bad Case of Stripes by David Shannon, and it is just a great book at illustrating independent thinking and being proud of the things that make you maybe different, or the things that make you stand out from your classmates. And so this is it's a great book for all ages, and kids seem to really enjoy the storyline of this book. And then we have some discussion questions listed in the manual that you can kind of take you through discussing what happened with the little girl in the book and how she ultimately did what was true to herself and true to her heart.
These are things you can do in a book, but that's a box.
This is a box. This is another activity that we talk about, and it's called the Inside-Outside Box. And basically, you give kids a box, and it doesn't have to be a box that you buy. It could be a shoe box. It could be an empty big crayon box. Really, any sort of box, and they decorate the outside as to the things that people see about them and know about them. So, for instance, this little girl loves dance. She loves to ride her bike. She likes to sing. She likes to bake cupcakes. She loves brownies, loves to do art. So these are things that people would maybe know about her. But then on the inside of the box, we talk about on our insides, we sometimes have, I don't even know if secrets would be the right word, but we have things that people don't always know about ourselves just by looking at us. So this little girl, it might be that she still really likes Winnie the Pooh. And it makes her sad when she sees people getting bullied or picked on. And she gets kind of nervous when she takes a math test. So these are the things that kids, the feelings that they have on the inside. And so it's a really great way because they're very comfortable doing the stuff on the outside of the box. And then it's interesting to see what they choose to put on the inside of the box. And if you don't have pictures to cut out, they can write words, they can draw pictures. And we talk about how there's sometimes certain people that we share what those true feelings are, and then who are those people in your life that you share your true self with, and that know the things that bother you, and they know the things that make you nervous. And so it really is a great segue into additional discussions with kids.